What's going on, guys? It's Pocketon here, and welcome back to another episode of Skyblock Server Subscribal. If you guys didn't know, this is on my subscriber server. You guys can come join and play Skyblock. The server IP is in the description below, and it's also ipocketisland.com. And you guys can come play Skyblock. You spawn, you do slash island, and you can create Skyblock with a whole bunch of other people, which is pretty cool. And you can have lots of fun. And a quick mention to the latest donors. So we got Robo, Matthias, Tynjon, PBB Kiki, and Dragon King. So thank you to those guys for supporting the server.
Oh, you guys and are awesome. Corona.
You guys are awesome. So last episode, we got this tree farm going, and it's grown, which is good. We've got our farm going as well, as you guys can see over here. And Ian, you harvest those trees. I'm going to harvest this farm.
Oh, man.
And so this episode, we are actually going to try.
It's been a little bit since we recorded this.
Yeah.
My voice also sounds a little funny. My voice sounds probably a little funny. I don't know if it does, but...
He's a clown.
To me, it does. What? I'm a clown?
You're a clown. That's why your voice sounds so funny.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, but, like, I've been sick the past couple days, and kind of sucks. Lack of uploads on my channel as well. Wait, you want these pumpkins broken?
Yeah, I got them. But Ian, you got the farm. You got the trees. Get them trees, Ian. Get them trees.
All right, well, I'm wearing a pumpkin head. Ha ha! Alright, you want the trees harvested too. Cool.
Yeah. Okay. Harvest them trees.
I'll take this off because that's really annoying.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
So I'm going to put this away.
So we got pretty much. So we need a mob spawner now.
Yeah, so we're going to work on a mob spawner this episode.
We got infinite wood, infinite cobblestone.
Yeah.
So we can
keep expanding our tree farm, Ian. To be honest.
Infinite torches.
Ian, how about you do that? You can try.
Do we really need to make it that much bigger, though?
The bigger, the better.
I think it's okay now.
Mm-hmm. Bigger the better. Mm-hmm. Am I right, guys?
It's all good. All right, I'll expand it a little bit.
Name one situation where it's not better when it's bigger.
I don't know.
Exactly.
Give me a minute. I need to come up with something.
Okay.
I don't know, actually.
Oh, these pumpkins.
Can't think. I can't think right now. I don't know. All right. Okay. Two more.
Okay, you can't figure this out, guys. You guys should try at it in the comment section. I'm gonna expand this farm just a bit more, guys, because we got a decent amount of more seeds. I believe water goes 3 blocks, so.
Okay.
This.
So, we got a sapling. Yeah. And let's. My axe about to break. Need a new one.
Well, we got electric option, so you guys can go.
It's all good.
Get that.
It's all good. Alright, just make some more.
So I'm just gonna do a quick upgrade to this farm, guys. And we're gonna expand our mile spawner in like that empty area over there. Go over there. Okay, so I looked at a little schematic. We're gonna make a pretty simple one. And it's gonna work really well. Trust me.
Grab that. Okay. Cool. Shut the door. Okay. So, oh, yes, sapling drop. That's good. Cool. I need to replace all these. Oh, wow. Bunch of saplings. Okay.
Yeah, we should replant
them. Everything's dropped. Yeah, everything's just replacing what used to be there, so.
Cool.
It's all good.
Yeah, you know what we should do?
What?
We go and shell everything. Oh, actually, no, not yet.
So what?
Let me see. Wait.
What could make us a lot of buck? Like, what's, like, really expensive that we have, like, a lot of wood?
Apple collector challenge.
Is wood cheap, or?
Hold on, let me see. We'll lose all of the card when you do the challenge. Let me see. Like, two apples. Did we get any apples yet?
Nope.
Oh, okay, that's not good. We gotta start on our cactus farm as well, and our sugar farm, so.
Whoops. Hate when I do that.
I think I will just start on that now. So
might as well just expand this a little bit more.
See how many melons you need for melon farmer. You need 128 slices of melon.
Yeah, one more. Nah. Okay. Screw it. I won't place that. Oh yes, an apple.
You got an apple? Awesome.
Yeah. I got one apple.
We need one more. I can finish that challenge up. 64 pumpkins and okay. That is good stuff. Okay. I'm gonna do now. I'm just gonna take that. The seeds.
Shoot, I need more cobblestone.
And we're all the way halfway done the weed challenge. Right. Pretty good. Pretty good, guys. Pretty good.
Grab that.
Pretty good.
Okay. There you go. Plant that. Is everything planted? Okay, it's all good. I need more cobblestone, so let's make get more of that.
You get it's in the chest.
Oh, we have a bunch in the chest? Okay, cool.
Yeah, we got plenty in the chest.
Okay.
We got that from there. That's good. This is gonna be a good farm.
Starting to become nighttime. Okay. Should be good. Oh, yeah, no mobs are gonna spawn. Yeah, probably not. Mobs. I don't know. Maybe I might need some more torches over here. Then I don't know.
Let's go. Let's put some water here.
One more.
That is a good looking farm to me. Okay. I think we have more dirt. We could expand. No, Mackie, yeah, let's do that. Crouching really hard, so hopefully it'll fall. Okay.
Hold that shift. Hold it for your life.
I don't like the shift button, so I use control.
Control?
Maybe a bit more awkward. There is a zombie.
That's more awkward. No, zombie soft. Creepers, I am so scared of creepers. Yeah. Like, you don't even understand. Like, all we need is, like, creeper in our house, and it's GG. We're done. Just think about it. All our stuff. We have all our precious stuff in that chest.
Actually, creepers are set, so in Skyblog, they don't blow up items, blow up blocks.
Seriously?
It's a
so they just kill you?
Yeah.
So then the creeper's useless then. Pretty much.
Oh, but look, it still kill you. But we get our items back. Yeah, that's so creepers can't people can't really grieve for creepers.
Okay, I get it.
Clear them to your house or something?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Ooh, the zombie's gonna try to sneak up behind me. I got you. Get out of here. Get off my island. Okay.
Get off. Our island.
Our island, right, sorry. It's our, there's no island.
It's our, yeah. Right, this is like the most boringest thing ever. Comments?
Yeah, but can you guys tell me in the comments, do pumpkins, if I have my stem over here, will the pumpkin, and I have a cobblestone over here, right, pumpkins are growing that, or do I need dirt?
I'll expand it a little bit.
Yeah, so.
How'd you make these steps? Oh, you gotta make steps?
Yeah, it's like a stair formation.
Yeah, I know how.
Just make sure.
I was just wondering if they're actually steps.
Just making sure.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go make more melon.
I'll make one more. Good. Okay. Wait, we need dirt. Is there dirt in here? Dirt.
No, there's no dirt.
Yeah, we have 4 dirt.
Really?
Yeah. That is more than enough. I could get 2 more things. Oh shit, spider.
I have 2 dirt here too.
I got sword.
Take that in.
Oh, creeper too. Oh fuck. Oh damn. Shit.
I got this, creeper.
Okay, so, oh yeah, so we didn't blow anything up. See? Nope. That would have been all good. It would have been terrible if he did though. Okay.
So you go plant those things, I'm gonna go.
Alright, so how many blocks? 2 blocks between each other, so.
2. Okay, so we are going to make. We go this way, so.
Ah, whoops. Stairs. We need the stairs.
Oh, actually, before I do that, do you have the wood on you?
What?
You have the wood on you? I can't remember, it's okay.
Yeah, I do.
I can just chop this tree down. But we're gonna need to make some more torches before we go there, or else the mobs will start spawning really quickly.
Yeah.
And that's not good. Jump this spider.
Spider.
Let's see, where is. Furnace? Oh, yeah, charcoal already. We can also make it from charcoal.
Alright, is there any more food in here? Like a little bit? Don't eat the melons. There's no more pork chops. Melons.
And only one more option to do.
I gotta eat you. I gotta go cannibalistic. What?
I was gonna say jump off and kill yourself.
No.
But
no.
Yeah, you can
Are
eat
you
me.
Kidding me? Just take salty. This creeper out of the way. Oh, get out of here.
I'm sure you'll get.
I can't sprint anymore. No.
Yeah, but you gotta kill yourself.
I'm not killing myself.
Okay, well, good luck with that.
That's cheating. what?
I did not mean to. I'm not sure if you guys want us to kill ourselves or not, but can do it, but it's kind of cheating because you know you're killing yourself and it's like, I'm not sure really what you're supposed to do.
It's like, why the hell is it like this? What the hell is going on? The hell am I doing wrong here? Place. Oh, there you go.
Far enough.
I was like, what the hell? There you go. I expanded it by 2 trees. It's all good now. Okay.
I don't have that there. Right. Okay.
By the way, shouldn't we have food by now?
Food.
Like our farm shouldn't have it produced some food.
Oh yeah, I did. It's in the chest, but I want to save it up for the challenges.
We have wheat.
Oh, don't eat.
All right, I'm gonna kill myself then.
Hey, cool. See, I knew you would love the idea.
Might as well. Everything in there. By the way, you might have to TP me back.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I'm not sure why I'm not like in this, but goodbye, cruel world. Wow, this is it's very nice.
You put your stuff. You put your stuff away, right? Before you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Please, please. Ooh. Oh, never mind. I'm back here. Sweet.
Okay. So to make a farm.
Nah, I'm kidding. I lost the apple.
Really?
Nah, I'm joking.
Okay, good. I was gonna be very angry at you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's all good. Take all those planks.
I'm gonna fall here.
Yeah. What kind of crafting was that? Okay, cool.
So
chest.
You mean need a bit more? Do you have cobblestone on you?
Nope, but this is a zombie.
Yeah. Oh, what happened? So we don't have any more cobblestone?
Yeah, we do. Here, you want it? Here.
Yes.
23.
We need a lot more than 11.
Here, I'll get more.
34. Is that all we got? Let me see.
No, there's way more in the chest. There has to be. I had more, and then I just put it away.
There is no more yet.
Alright, I'm getting some right now then.
Okay, here, I'm gonna go use the rest of this. And why is up on all these skeletons? Ian, there's a lot of zombies and skeletons coming.
Oh shoot. That's because that area wasn't torched. Alright. Don't worry, we can clutch this.
Okay, it'd be too hard.
Oh, hello. Oh, there's an apple.
I see it.
There's an apple.
Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a creeper there. You know what the creeper wants the apple.
Oh wait, it can't.
I got the apple. Okay, the creeper blew up there.
Did you get it? Did you get it?
Yeah, I got the apple.
Alright, let's just, okay, I got this last
one. My sword
guy.
Broke. Okay, where's the other apple?
There's no more. There was only one. I only saw one.
Oh, there was a chest. There you go.
Oh, you got two?
Yeah, nah, because they're chest, okay?
Okay, yo, make some torches. Get some apple. Charcoal. Get some charcoal. Ooh, we got arrows, too. And we got bones. That's good, right?
The apple collector. Apple collector challenge.
By the way, what you cool. Building over
EXP
here?
EXP reward. I got 30 EXP and current reward. 10. Currency reward 10. Okay, cool. There you go. Yeah, so we got our first challenge, so that's pretty good.
All right, yo. I'm gonna get torches.
Okay, good. Go ahead and.
What do you do? You burn. Oh, there's some charcoal here. What do you do again? You have to burn wood, right?
Yeah. 3. 4,
normal wood or planks?
5, 6. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Nope.
Okay, sorry.
Is it normal wood or planks? What do you burn?
I believe it is normal wood, yes, normal wood.
Ah, shit. Because all we have is planks.
Should have taken the buck with me. I shouldn't die from this fall.
Whatever, it's daytime anyways, so it's all good.
We're good.
But, what is this? Is this our mob spawner? What is this?
This is our mob spawner, so the mob. I'm gonna make a giant thing over there,
and the mob's gonna spawn fall. Up there. The mob's gonna fall, and then.
Yep. And they're gonna barely die, and we're just gonna hit them once, and they're gonna die.
Cool.
But we're out of cobblestone, so let's go get more cobblestone, and we'll be back, guys.
All right, guys, we're back. And we're back with all our cobblestone, and I'm killing a creeper.
And you get that creeper? Oh my god! This is zombie trampling our farm. God damn it! This guy not love. Agitation? I don't know
fall
why.
Forever, zombie. Oh crap, another. God damn it. Okay, we need torches, like ASAP, because,
I mean, you're on torch duty, so it's all up to you.
Really? But I. All we have is planks, and you said we need normal wood.
Uh huh.
and I can't make charcoal.
We don't have any normal wood. What happened to our tree farm? What happened to all the wood we got from that?
I turned them all into planks.
Really? Why?
I don't know, because I didn't think normal wood had a use.
Hashtag blame Indian.
That's my fault, yeah, but like I didn't think it had a use.
Completely his fault, and we should all go to his video and be like, Ian, why Ian? Why?
No, you guys don't do that, and yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go.
I'm not sure why the trees aren't growing, but
they can take a while. If you want Ian, you can go to the, you can go to spawn and go buy yourself some bone meal. Bones, and then we can make bone meal from that.
Sure. Yeah, it's like a never-ending spawn right now of just mobs.
Yeah, actually, I have torches on me, actually.
Really?
I have 13 torches. Do you want them?
No, I don't want them. You know, I'm okay, just going to wait and just keep fighting things.
Come underneath the moss spawner if you really want them.
Okay, man. Stop trolling
me. I'm going to splash on your face.
Drop it.
Behind you. There you go.
I got 7.
Yeah, there you go. That's good enough for you.
Why can't you just give me all of them?
Well, you know what? I need some up here, too.
I'm going to eat some rotten flesh.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a genius. Well, I can sprint
disgusting.
Now. Oh, my goodness. Can sprint now. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just building scholars from Europe. This is going to be awesome. Okay.
Get away.
There you go. You finally got.
Get away.
I'm not crouching either, guys. I'm gonna go test this, if this works or not, so I'm gonna jump off.
Alright, now nothing should spawn.
Two hearts.
Everything is all good.
I think we gotta make this a bit lower, I'm not 100% sure.
I feel like, screw it. Oh. There you go, and I don't even care if the torches aren't even. I don't give a crap.
Ian, do you have any cobblestone? I need some more.
Yeah.
Okay. Problem like this is gonna take a lot of work, okay. Ooh, our melon farm's going. Okay.
Sweet. We got melons. We got big old melons.
And there's Enderman there.
Wait, what?
Enderman.
What the? How did it spawn? I just torched the area. Oh, shit. It's pissed.
I have no idea how these are.
Yo, it's pissed. I'm looking at it right now. Crap. Oh, shoot. What do I do? Oh, crap. It's cheap. Oh, it killed itself.
You should have put a pumpkin on.
Oh, yeah, that actually is a smart idea. Would it still work now, even after it's pissed?
I have no idea. I think it's
dead, so. Dude, shit's still spawning. What the hell?
Holy crap, this tower is like impossible to climb. Okay, where's the wooden planks at?
I swear shit is still spawning. There you go.
Where is the wooden planks? Okay, there you go. Wow, you have a lot of wooden planks.
See, now at this point, I'm not sure what to do.
Basically, I'm gonna go make some ladders. And,
how did I already, like, lose all my stamina? Like, what the hell?
Yeah, probably because you're fighting so many mobs. Oh, I made 48 ladders. That's a waste. Oh my goodness. I only need, like, 20. Let's see. 1, 2. Oh, because you can make double-sided. Okay, now we have that. And let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm not even counting right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I could count to potato.
Oh, I just had a fart. Brain fart.
What's up?
One,
don't
two,
smack me. If I drop here,
one,
I get...
two,
oh, yeah, no shit.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that's 8
now,
right
if
there.
I fall, I'm going to lose all our stuff.
You know, Ian, if you fall, I'm going to punch you. One, two,
oh, man, that cough.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Where's the spawner going to go?
We're gonna have like a black area in mod spawn. And the reason why these are 8 long is because water travels 8 blocks.
Yeah?
Yep.
That's cool. That's cool, man. By the way, how am I gonna get down?
On. Ladders, too.
Yeah, man, maneuvering ladders like this is just not good. I think I'm gonna jump off. Just kidding.
You'll survive.
Huh?
Seven.
From here? Are you kidding me?
You will. I'll jump off with you.
Oh, you wanna bet? Really? Okay, if we jump down this spawner, do you think we'll live? I don't have full health, though.
Oh, but you might not.
I have 3 hearts missing, yeah.
Okay, so you got 1 heart.
Shit.
You're not gonna survive in.
What if I do?
I'll give you.
Here, grab all my stuff when I die, okay?
Oh crap! I fell like that too. Oh my goodness.
Wait, what? How'd you die?
I was climbing back up the ladder and I fell.
How do I climb down a ladder? Is it the same way? I feel like it's broken. Eh.
Creeper got you, Creeper. Creeper got nothing on me. And this.
Oh, there you go.
Oh my goodness, you took it was way too hard for you to climb down.
Dude, I'm paranoid. I don't wanna die. Alright.
Okay guys, but yeah man, you gotta make your torch.
I'm like scared of what do you mean? Oh, I knew you were gonna complain about that.
Dude, who cares?
I even said when I play someone like torch placement's terrible. Pocket, don't shh. No.
Man. Ian, come on.
Here, we actually got wood now, so we got more torches. Anyways, I think we're good.
Yeah, okay, guys, that wraps up this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. We still gotta finish up that moss spawner, and our farm's going pretty well. We're probably gonna have our farm, like, all the farm challenges done pretty soon. Most of them done pretty soon, which is pretty awesome. And, yeah, so don't forget to check out Ian's channel by following the links in the description below. And, guys, thank you guys so much for the support and the ratings on the series. I really do appreciate it, and it helps the series grow. So, if you guys haven't already, smack that like button. It really does help my channel, Ian's channel, and the series grow. And I really do appreciate it. And so does Ian. So, yeah, we'll check you guys all out later.
Later, guys. See you guys next time.